Hughes Display Team was established in 2011. On the 3rd of June 2012, Hughes Display Team were honoured to perform at Her Majesty's Theatre London for the occasion of the Queen's Diamond Jubilee celebrations. On average, each individual member of Fuse trains at Dance Fusion for 8 hours a week. In busy times, this can be extended to up to 16 hours a week. As the team became more established, it became a flagship for Dance Fusion, inspiring the next generation of the team and recruiting new students to the dance school. Potentially, anyone can make it into Fuse Display Team. I do not hold auditions to fill spaces when they become available. Instead, I need to see ongoing commitment and drive to succeed rather than a one-off performance. We are
Fuse Display Team!